Don't get on your knees and pray now.